That is why Krishna came and told Bhagavad Gita. Directly he said, Sutre Manigana Iva. Don't get attracted to all the beads. Sutre Manigana Iva means a garland made of different stones. I am the thread. Right? What is that verse? 7th chapter? Matta parataram na anyat. Kinchidasti dhanandaya. Mai sarvam idam protam. I am the person who is available everywhere. Just like in a cloth. This is called cloth. But is this cloth? It is not cloth. It is nothing but thread woven in two different directions. Right? Weave the cloth. What is cloth made of? Thread. Fine. And if you rip this apart also, you will get only threads. So this is not a cloth. It is a thread. Thread horizontally and thread vertically. That is the meaning of protam. Woven, strung. I am that. How have I strung it? Just like you string beads. I am that thread. So there may be so many beads, diamonds, right, gems, gold, jewelry, stones, all things may be glittering around, but they don't make a sense unless there's a thread which is tying them all together and making a garland out of it. So I am available in this material world in that form. But through Sankhya, some people can understand that protam. Some people can understand that string. Everybody cannot understand that string. So Krishna told directly in Gita, see me like that. How do you see Krishna everywhere? This is all different gems and stones. How do you see the thread which is connecting the gems and stones? That Krishna thread. That is possible only when you do Sankirtana in Kali Yuga. Through Sankirtana you can see. When you are in the association of devotees and chanting Hare Krishna mantra, chanting and dancing Sankirtana, then you see the thread. What is the thread? It's connecting everybody. Everybody is thinking of Krishna. And that Krishna is there everywhere. That person who has woven this whole world is seen. You experience Krishna. That experience is not possible in Kali Yuga through yoga, Sankhya, Vairagya, Tapasya. Not possible. Only through Sankirtana.